is preparing a special type of rasam, which like you know, where she will be giving a tadka using a special type of stone. And believe it or not, the taste of the rasam is so amazing. Like whenever I come to my native, I ask mom to prepare that. So I'll show you how it is done. There are a couple of steps in it, and these are the stones basically. I hope you all. Okay. I don't know what do they call that in English or Hindi, but yeah. I'll try to get the details soon. If you see this, there are two stones here, which we have just put it inside, and we are trying to burn it. It is supposed to turn red hot, and then we will take it out and then basically use that for giving a tadka. So till it gets red hot, it has to keep burning. You see these stones right here, there are two stones here, so it will take a little time, so we'll have to hold on for it. We'll get back again. See these stones, these were the stones that we had put it inside. Okay, we are taking it out. We'll have to heat it a little bit further on the stove, and then we will put the tadka, the garlic, the oil, and then we'll see how it looks. Okay, these stones a little more so that it becomes much red, and you know, like it gives a better taste. So let's see. Let's keep this to burn for around another 2 minutes, and then we will take the next step of creating that tadka. Okay, so you see this garlic in this. I have taken it in this spoon. I'll be pouring some oil, and then go to the next step. Okay. So we put a little oil onto that spoon. That should be good enough. So we'll be putting the stone on this spoon, which has garlic and oil. So little more garlic on that, and a little more of oil on that. It's beautiful. Little oil. And then we put this inside the rasam and immediately close it up. We'll try doing this again. So let me show you. So we have put the garlic, little oil. So we take out the stone. So we put that stone on the, put a little more of garlic, and then a little more of oil. Burning. Just a little water, a few drops of it. Open that lid and gently put it inside. And I'm very sure it's amazing. Take on this. Wow, it's amazing, superb.